How old is Craig Revel Horwood? Is the Strictly Come Dancing judge married and what is his net worth? Craig Revel Horwood has a sharp tongue which he regularly uses to critique Strictly Come Dancing contestants as they compete for his elusive 10 paddle. But how much is the BBC star paid? And what else has he done apart from Strictly? Here's what we know about the hard-to-please judge. Craig Revel Horwood was born January 4, 1965. He is an Australian-British dancer, choreographer and theater director. Craig is famed for his choreography and directing, but is best known for his role as judge on Strictly Come Dancing. Craig has been on the judging panel of Strictly Come Dancing since it started in 2004. He has a reputation for being the harshest of the judges and is often booed by the studio audience. He is known for stringently applying rules when marking contestants. Craig is well known for his work on the stage. He has choreographed and directed many shows in the West End, including West Side Story and Sunset Boulevard. Craig can also be found starring in pantomime at Christmas. Craig earns £110,000 for each series of Strictly. His estimated yearly earnings are £300,000, which includes theatre work and starring in panto. Craig has two houses, each worth £1 million. Craig has also agreed to appear on Who Do You Think You Are? On BBC One. Craig was married to Jane Horwood from 1990 to 1992. He has said he was always bisexual, but since splitting from his wife has been openly gay. Craig is currently single after splitting from his partner Damon Scott last year. Strictly Come Dancing launched on September 9 on BBC One, with the live shows kicking off on September 23. Strictly always airs on BBC One in two parts. The main show is on Saturday normally around 7 p.m. and the results show airs on Sunday at a similar time. There will be a Christmas special again in 2017, with the celebrity participants expected to be announced in early November.